Welcome guys, in this video I will write the Python program for the 17th exercise of chapter 3 book Candidates starting out with Python. This is the Wi-Fi diagnostic tree program. Create a variable reply and set this equal to empty string. Print reboot the computer and try to connect. Now set reply equal input, did that fix the problem? If reply is yes, print OK, and if reply is no, print reboot the router and try to connect. Copy this and paste it here to again get the value of reply. If reply is yes, print OK. If reply is no, if reply is no, print, make sure that the cable between the modem and the router is plugged firmly. Set reply equal input. Did that fix the problem? If reply is yes, print OK. If reply equal no, print move the router to new location. Now set reply again to input. Did that fix the problem? If reply is yes, Print okay. Elif. Reply is no. Print. Get a new router. Run the program. Reboot the computer and try to connect. Did that fix the problem? No. Reboot the computer and try to connect. Did that fix the problem? No. Make sure that the cable between the modem and the router is plugged firmly. Did that fix the problem? No. Move the router to new location. Did that fix the problem? No. Get a new router. Run again. Reboot the computer and try to connect. Did that fix the problem? No. Reboot the router and try to connect. Did that fix the problem? Yes. Okay.